They say that the first impression is the last impression, and for Bollywood, it's fairly true. A debut movie of an actor, director, or a musician can make or break their career. Either people will hate them or they will love them. While some actors get through a rough debut, some just don't. So here is our list of 10 worst Bollywood debuts ever. And we are not including any kind of singers in this list because that would simply just be too long. Number 10, Sanjay Kapoor. He started his career in the year 1995 with the movie Prem, in which he had a double role. His acting skills were pretty mediocre and cringy, plus the cheesy 90s movie story didn't help him either.
इसे यूं थामना चाहिए, जैसे मुट्ठी में चिड़िया का बच्चा हो, और जब चले, तो जैसे बिजली लपकती हो.
People weren't really haters, but no one opted for his movies. We saw the last of him in the 2015 movie Shandar, but we have to give him credit for his performance in the movie Luck by Chance.
अब इससे ज़्यादा रोना दोना दिखाएंगे तो पिक्चर डल हो जाएगी. We have to move from highlight to highlight.
Number 9, Zaid Khan. Everything this guy has starred in has never been as popular as Main Hoon Na, and all the credit goes to Shah Rukh Khan.
Thank you very much.
He first starred in Churaliya Hai Tumne in the year 2003 against Isha Deol with 3 roles in the movie. Zaid Khan times 3? No, thank you.
Girls, निशाना तो दिल को बनाना चाहिए था ना? आपने?
Not only was there too much overacting in the movie, but the way he portrayed his character was just weird, as he struggled in a lot of scenes.
बना रहे हो? इधर दीप पड़ जाए और तुम गायब हो जाओ?
नहीं 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 नहीं, मैं तो बना रहा था कि जो गायब हो गया, वो सामने आ जाए और वो सामने आ गई.
Number 8, अश्मित पटेल. We only know this guy because of Big Boss, the infamous Veena Malik load of crap, and his scandal with Riya Sen. Little did we know, he did star in movies, Intiha being his first one, which came and went like a flash.
पीछा करना पड़ा और परेशान हो गई. मुझे देखो, कब से तुम्हारा पीछा करता चला रहा हूँ.
He plays a smooth operator Ranbir who is madly in love with one sister and is trying to convince the other sister that he isn't the killer.
कैसे पता? यही ना. क्योंकि मेरे साथ भी बिल्कुल ऐसा ही हुआ. कल शाम से ना मैंने कुछ खाया, ना मैं सोया हूँ.
The movie was horrible, and in all the horribleness, he stood out with weird dialogue delivery and overplaying the madly in love perfect guy.
फूल और मोहब्बत घड़ी को देख के चुने नहीं जाते. तुम्हारे लिए.
Number 7, Harman Baweja. Harman Baweja debuted in the film Love Story 2050, which is surprisingly written and directed by his father Harry Baweja and produced by his mother Pammi Baweja.
Snake banane hai.
Lucky seat my ass.
Now starring across Priyanka Chopra did do wonders to his career, but he failed to seize the opportunity. As his acting was bland, he tried too hard to act like Hrithik Roshan and the movie overall sucked.
This is not fair. This is not fair.
Okay, we get it. Debuts can be hard, case in point, and people fall through. But his acting skills didn't improve at all, and somehow he kept getting movies like Victory and What's Your Rashi. Number 6, Parveen Khan. Who doesn't know this guy, huh? Prem Agan.
उसने तकरीबन कुछ नहीं पहन रखा था. ये तकरीबन तुम समझती हो ना?
He plays the really charming guy who wins it all in the most blandest way possible. His dialogue delivery is so robotic and is totally mock-worthy.
दुश्मनी दोस्ती का हाथ बढ़ाकर नहीं की जाती विशाल. आज तुमने अपनी जात और ज़हनियत दोनों को साबित कर दिया है.
He got a Filmfare Award for this movie.
चका प्यार जन्म जन्मांतरों का होता है. तुम अमीर लोगों के लिए प्यार कपड़े और जेवर की तरह होता है. जब चाहे पहन लिया और जब चाहे फेंक दिया.
Number 5, Isha Deol. Her bio starts with fluent in English, Hindi and Tamil, Scorpion Isha, like not even actress Isha or something like that. That just tells you about so much what's going on.
Mama! Mama, you're looking so sweet!
She debuted in the 2002 movie Koi Mere Dil Se Pooche, wherein she plays the role of this girl who wants to join a fashion school and Aftab wants to marry her. Same old story.
Tum chahte kya ho? Ke main nif chhod kar chali jaun? Mujhe yahan se nikal diya jaye? For God's sake, तुम क्यों मेरे पीछे पड़े हो?
This movie, as ridiculous as it gets, was not an appropriate role for her, and is simply because she was in her teens and plays arrogant and spunky roles way better.
पता नहीं हमारी ज़िंदगी में और कितने दुख लिखे हैं.
Number 4, Sneha Ullal. The only reason she was popular was because she starred opposite Salman Khan and looked like a low-budget Aishwarya Rai. Sneha debuted in the movie Lucky, which was a typical Hindi masala movie based in Russia. Although her look of the shy, innocent girl was right, her acting was not.
Manly, agar wo itna hi manly aur dashing hai, to thodi si koi schoolgirl mein dilchaspi hogi.
Her role in the movie required less to no acting, and she sucked in that too, and that is just sad. Even after having the advantage of having the face and Salman Khan as your opposite, she messed up her opportunity. Number 3. Yukta Mukhi. After winning the Miss World Award in 1999, Yukta thought it was a good idea following the footsteps of Aishwarya Rai and entering the Bollywood industry. And such a bad idea it was. Yukta, who made her debut in the film Pyasa alongside Aftab Chirdasani, was just too painful to watch.
Hi, I'm Sheetal. Sheetal Obroy naam hai mera.
Her eyes were dead and her dialogue delivery, oh my god, it really sucked ass.
Mujhe prem dila sakte ho Suraj. Tumne mere liye itna sab kuch kiya hai. Tudwa do prem ki mangni. Prem Sheetal ke ilawa aur kisi ka ho hi nahi sakta.
I guess that's what you get for starting against Aftab. Number 2, Jackie Bagnani. We agree, Faltu was a good movie, but that was only and only because of the supporting cast. Glad we have that out of the way. He debuted in the movie Kalkis Ne Dekha and the story was abysmal.
So, Taji ka toolbox leke pata nahi kya kya banaya karta tha. Itne sare models banaye. Abhi bhi pade hua hai college mein. Main bahut zyada baat karta hu na sir.
All he had to do was play a student who was getting ragged and then prove all his rivals wrong by doing the stereotypical Bollywood shit and get the heroine.
मैंने नहीं गिराया, मतलब किसी ने भी नहीं गिराया. एक्चुअली इसने ना, इसको ना बहुत ज्यादा पीली थी इसने सर.
Everything that sucked in all of the movies sucked in this one too.
मैंने बिना परमिशन तुम्हें चीवर कर देखा. I'm so sorry for that.
Number 1, Mimmo Chakravarty. We all know this guy only because he is Mithun Chakravarty's son. His first debut was the movie Jimmy, which came as fast as it was gone and was an instant flop.
Mom, मुझे लग रहा है कि मैंने एक ही पैर में दोनों सॉक्स पहन लिए.
At the time, debutants were packed with good looks, a bit of acting skills and dancing talent, and Mimmo lacked all of it.
हिचकियाँ लगे तो डॉक्टर, पेट में जरा सा दर्द हो तो डॉक्टर, अरे जुकाम भी हो जाए ना तो भी डॉक्टर, छोटी छोटी बातों में डॉक्टर.
He looks like a kid whose parents dragged him to an adults only gathering and he was just there.
Doctor?
Yes.
Or who brain tumor?
Do you agree with our list? Let us know in the comments below. Like and share this video and subscribe to Brainwash for more videos like these.